Hi, it's the Cat Myself. Welcome back to more Kirby in the Forgotten Land. In the last episode, we managed to finally complete a level where we saved all the Waddle Dees, and now we are on our way to fight the boss. But first, we're going to do these special stages, and hopefully, at some point, we'll finally be able to get out of here. And I have no idea what awaits me here. Oh my God! Another on the other side, really. Could have been faster if I wasn't so focused on trying to kill every enemy there, but I'm not worried about it. I got 10 of those stones. And that one's locked, so now we just move on to the canyon. Remove 3 wanted posters. Okay, now I know what my objective for this one is. Oh, come on, no, that's not even fair! It attacked me the moment I got up on the thing. Well, now you're just... Okay, I missed one. I have no idea where that would be. Or where it would be. Great. Thank you. Something tells me I'm gonna need these. And there's the other poster. Clear the secret room without falling. Nice. I'm not going to be able to get all 100% because I failed to find the first one. But you know what? I don't care. I know the poster was definitely down somewhere over here, but I can't find it. And I don't think I did find it. Wonderful. Why is everything falling? Yeah! You're saved! Oh, I'm not gonna retry, I won. I already won, so why do I need to retry? Find a treasure hiding in cactus triplets. Charge those points up, then zing, let them fly. Jabhog is famous in the world for its spiky spines. They were short and cute when it was young, but they eventually grew into dangerous needles. It'll jab anything that gets too close, so approach with caution. Get out of here. More than half. Take it. Collect it at the Sleepless Valley. The Waddle Dees helped you open the gate that was blocking the way. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Okay, but first, let me do these challenges that came up. Never mind. I guess I'm not doing them because they are locked. They are locked. And now it's time to fight the boss. Gotta free Elfin. Maximum potato? You know, I'll take it. Oh. Okay, I am clearly not wanted. It's a giant armadillo. Silly dillo. You stay away! You're pretty tough already. I can tell that. But at least I have more ground now. Pretty tough. You're actually tough. That's my first loss out of them all. Bring it to Waddle Dees' shop to make your ability stronger. Oh my god, that was actually the first time I lost. But at least I now know your attack pattern, sort of. So, I'm just assuming, that those stars do more damage than my hammer is when he's knocked down to the ground. Or I should have equipped the hammer when he does that spin. This is the first boss that's actually giving me trouble. Thank you. god, that was actually very difficult. Whew. Clear within 2 minutes. Got the Blizzard Ice Blueprint. Now you can have all the ice ability. Get out of here, guys. Defeat? Yeah, defeat with the hammer ability. I had that, but I decided to just throw it away. But you know what? It's fine. Waddle Dee Town. The 155 Waddle Dees you've saved work together to make the town even bigger. You can now play flash fishing. Try to catch some big catches. And there's another one. Gotcha Volume 3 is now available. Nice. Oh. The 180 Waddle Dees you've saved work together to rebuild the game's booth. Now you can play Tilt and Roll Kirby. The Cutter ability can now be evolved. The Hammer ability can now be evolved. The Ice ability can now be evolved. Nice. Now we can finally move on to the next area. And I just found some coins from the looks of it. You know what? No. That's going to be it for us. I'll see you in the next episode. We're going to head into the new area. And hopefully, we will, in that section, we'll definitely try and save Elfland. Because I got fooled from that. I thought we were going to save Elfland right there. But I guess it's not going to be as easy as it seems. But I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!